How's it going, fellow girlfriends? Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Let's see. Yeah, we're going to continue where we left off. Man, it's getting close to Thanksgiving, which is a good thing. It's a good thing. I love Thanksgiving. But can't wait for next year though. I wonder what's in store for us next year. But yeah. So before we continue, if you really enjoy this video, please fire Dragon Water like button, hit subscribe if you're new, and hit notification bell for more updates and notifications and, you know. Sorry about that. Let's do this. So how's everybody? Day's been going. Mine's just good. It's a little bit chilly out there, but it was good. Walked around my block today. Just enjoying the fresh air. Alright. You finished getting rid of this one.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Alright. Let's go to... Yep, to Kashyyyk.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, please.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many core worlds. Their daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable worlds. Not like Lateron.
As long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, it'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this holo thing fast.
Mm-hmm.
Time to land. Get up here.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right. All right. I don't see anything.
They're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Well, for the rumble and the Katrina.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with them.
Tarful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
All right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Heck yeah. Let's get those walkers.
To do this? That was close.
Mm-hmm.
Now how do we get on top?
We climb. Okay, really?
Than I thought.
Come on. Oh, there we go. Dang it, missed it.
I got this.
Okay, then get it again. Okay, this thing. Okay, really? Oh, okay, is this... Okay. Okay, come on. This really... Oh, come on. Okay, here we go. Let's do this one more time. Oh. Okay, I can think we got it.
Let's climb to the top.
Alright, so we're in here. Alright. Let's go with single.
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stomp out these insurgents. Keep us steady.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't
Let's do this. That's a lot of lasers. So that fires the cannons. That's out of the way. Just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. Took out the bridge.
Yep, took out the bridge.
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Oh, jeez.
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
I was bugging out. I hate that.
There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that over corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the...
Yeah, I hate it when it's all buggy on this.
One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute.
On this level, it's all buggy in the scene.
Pilot, but
It is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Yeah, I hate it when it does this. It always does this. It's always buggy on this planet. Somehow, I don't know why. But we'll get through it. Let's see what we got here. Alright, now, let's... Let's get this one. After that, we're just gonna save the skill points if we get to get a lot out of it. Alright, so.
Heard Saw's hoping to find some news of Tarful at the refinery. A report came in this morning that he's been seen in the Shadowlands. One Imperial transmission pinned him near a Wookiee village, as if there aren't hundreds of those in the area. Stormtroopers.
Alright. Let's see. Wow. Damage is, critical.
Wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrison, so you have to...
Scanning again?
Wait, what's over here? I wonder if we could just turn that off.
You an okay, BD-1? Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Look, a workbench.
Oh, I wonder. Oh, great.
How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
Alright. We got overcharged. Dang it.
How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. A little help.
Wait, why would you do... Never mind. Oh.
Let's try it.
Yes, let's... Oh. Dang it. Flame big old beetle. Alright. Whew. We do need that, the force pull.
Jedi, over here.
What? What Jedi? I don't see any Jedi. Whew.
Sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Alright, let's do this, BD. So free the Wookiees. TIE fighters. Meditate. Let's get going.
Over there, one of the cutters turned on.
some kind of drill? Maybe. Get up here! Hurry! You're too quick!
Good. That's what you get.
Watch out!
A shark. This is what I'm trained for.
Yeah. Got a shortcut. Open, I think, yeah. Oh yeah!
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Yep. Slice. Oh, I guess I got this. Let's go here. Hey!
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, a shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
Oh, wait. Other way. Other way, not to. All right. Let's do this. Okay, let's rest. And let's go. Oh, two of them. Great. This is what's gonna happen. That's it. Sheesh.
Wonder if Grease can cook with these.
Wait. Skill point acquired. Too early. Okay. Reference that one.
It's breaking through and destroying everything. Great battle now, but take it down. You'll regret that.
Yeah.
To the prison.
Oh jeez. It's freezing. I hate it.
Stress calls are going out across the planet.
Not gonna spin it yet. Just trying to make sure.
Can't open it.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Boom. And
we'll be here any minute. And our reinforcements. And retreat.
Did you see that too?
Enemy located.
Oh dear.
You win easy.
Really? I don't even get this.
This needs power.
Oh. Ooh, a shortcut.
No guards.
Jedi.
Heck yeah. Okay, so let's see. Okay. All right.
Good work, Jedi.
Oh. What's this rope? Hey. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Okay, hold on. Okay.
This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
Great.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Oh, that was funny.
Gotta jolt this.
So hard, I need to get over there. But can't make it over there.
Let's go, BD-1.
Okay, let's see. Oh, while we're at it, let's customize our cool. Yeah, that could work. Yeah, I need to find more of those. I'll do this one. Okay. Yep, it is. I don't want to freeze like this. Okay. Dang it. Dang it again. Got it.
What'd you find?
To the prisons. We need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements.
Go, go, go!
Won't budge. We're trapped.
We gotta get them out of there.
Shut up. Ooh, that's me, will you?
Immobilizing enemy.
Okay, really? Gotta get better And I had to do it again. Shortcut. Yeah. Shortcut. Yep, it's a shortcut. Wait.
Be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saul.
Yeah.